Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix a device does not exist was a specific error in Windows PC. So guys, very easy and simple step, just follow my simple step. So without any time waste, let's get started. First, right click on start menu and click on device manager. So guys, after open the device manager, you can see here disk driver option is showing. Double click to extend this option and select your drive like this and right click, click on update driver and click on search automatically for drivers. Okay, and close this and again select this option and right click, click on update driver and click on browse my computer for drivers and select this option. Let me pick from a list and select this option and click on next. Okay, and after complete this process and close the setting, after close the setting you can see here, do you want to restart your computer? So I will select no because I will restart later. So close the device manager and again right click on start menu and click on disk management and select the drive which drive error is showing. So I will select this and right click, click on property and select this drive and right click, click on change drive letter. Okay, like this and change. You can see here you can easily change a drive letter like this and click OK and restart your PC. I hope problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve this error in Windows PC. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.